Hello and welcome to Fastenal. In a moment, you are about to take a tour of one of the most cutting-edge parts manufacturers in the world. But before we begin, we need to go over a few rules and regulations that must be followed to ensure a safe and secure tour. Since Fastenal closely follows the guidelines set up by OSHA, it's important that everyone understand these rules and follow them accordingly. To begin with, we ask that you put away all cell phones, cameras, and music devices. This will assure your tour guide that they have your complete attention. Since Fastenal creates parts for manufacturers from around the world, it's important to protect our partners' security needs for their products. Before entering the shop floor, you'll be given two items that will help you with your tour. The first is a safety brochure that not only gives you a few fast facts about Fastenal manufacturing, but also gives you the layout of the shop floor. This includes the location of all fire exits, severe weather shelters, and restricted areas within the factory walls. Your tour guide will also point them out as you take your tour. Secondly, everyone is required to wear protective eyewear before entering the shop floor. As you begin your tour, you will notice that certain areas within Fastenal are restricted, as noted in yellow in the safety brochure. These areas are reserved for specific project team members and are off limits to all Fastenal personnel and tour visitors not associated with these projects. Please stay within designated areas and ask your tour guide if you have any questions. If you wear a pacemaker, it's important to let your tour guide know because your tour will take you within close proximity to machines with high electromagnetic fields. They can help keep you clear of these areas. Please stay within your group and do not wander off alone. Your tour guide is responsible for keeping everyone together as well as making sure the tour does not interfere with shop operations. As you walk around the factory, you'll be seeing machines that are cutting steel and other materials. It is critical that you do not touch any material unless authorized by your tour guide. Reaching into a machine or touching any material from a bin or cart could cause severe injury. Most machines will be running, so it's important to be attentive to any loose clothing, long hair, and purses while on the tour. And be especially careful and alert around workstations producing hot materials. Temperatures in our forging processes can reach in excess of 1200 degrees, and these products produced will be very hot. Extra caution should be taken in this area. So it's important to listen to your tour guide on where to stand and observe. Pay particular attention to material on carts and stands that could cause injury if you walk into them or knock them down. Your tour guide will help point them out. Also, keep an eye on walkways and other high traffic areas because they perform double duty as a highway for our forklift and other heavy duty moving equipment. It's not unusual to have multiple forklifts in operation and to be approached from different directions during peak production time. Your tour guide will direct you when approached by forklift traffic. In order to have a highly efficient shop, we employ an overhead crane system that can move material up to 5,000 pounds from the point of delivery to areas of storage and use at the other end of the building. When the crane is in motion, a flashing yellow light will alert you that the crane is in operation. Only authorized personnel with protective headwear are allowed in the area. Your tour guide will direct you through the crane area. We hope you enjoy your tour of our Fastenal manufacturing facility. We are very proud of it and our workers. If you have any questions, please ask your tour guide before we begin. Thank you.